morning students. We already you have studied about place value. Place value. Place value means look at the digit. Here 64. Place value means first digit you denoted the one space. Second digit is denoted to the 10 space. It is the place value. You have studied about two digit only with the place value. Now place values using of three digit. Place value meaning again it is the value of a digit depending upon it is place. Depending upon it is place. Now look at the example here 386. First place yes ones. Second place tens. Third place hundreds. Now look at six. Six which place yes ones place. So six ones are six. You have right. Then second place yes tens place. Second digit yes tens place. So eight tens. Eight tens or 80. You have right. Then third digit hundred place. Third digit hundred place. Three hundreds or 300. Right, the spell of hundred or numbers. First digit 6 ones. Second digit 8 tens. Third digit 300. It is the place value. Here now face value. Face value means the face value of a digit is its actual value. Its actual value. When the value will go, other than face value. Now look at the example. 129. 9 of the face value. The 9 face value? Actual value na 9. So the face value of 9 is 9. 2 over face value. The face value of 2 is? Yes, 2. Then 1. Face value of 1 is? Yes, 1. Because the face value means actual values. That is the face value. It is called face value. Face value means 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000. Face value means you denoted the actual values. Write the face value and place value of the underlined digit. Here one write a face value and place value. Both we have right. First example 945. 945. Which one is the underlined? Because underlined digit you have write a face value and place value. Which one is the underline? Yes, 4 is the underline. Here place value 1s, 10s, 100. So underline words 4. So the place value yes 10s. So 4 10s. Face value of underline words yes. Actual value yes 4. Now look at 143. Which one is the underline? Yes, 3 is underline. The face value. It is 1s, 10s, 100s. Which place value of 3? Yes, 1s value. So, you have right 3 1s. Face value? Yes, 3. Now, look at the example. 361. Which one is underlined? Yes, 3 is the underline. It is 1s, it is 10s, it is 100s. Here, 100 place. So, you have write 300s. This is a place value. Our face value 3 or face value? Yes, actual value 3. So face value is 3. Dear children, this is your homework. Write the place value and face value of the underlined digit. First one 554. Which one is underlined? Yes, 4. Second one 147. 1 is underline. Third sum 286. Which one is underline? Yes, 2. Fourth sum 770. Yes, 7 is underline. Fifth sum 619. So 9 is underline. You have write a place value and face value. Do it your homework now, children.